losing a lot. Don't hear about the Reapers losing much.
Well, Reapers don't have them.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available in the war room on FITCOM.
I always love the M35 Mako. It's got heart.
Oh, come on. The M44 Hammerhead is vastly superior.
Come on, that thing's made of tissue paper. At least the Mako can take a few hits.
I'd hope so. That thing handles like a drunk rhino. No agility whatsoever.
More like a bull that can climb and climb for days.
It only climbs because of its stupid, vertically aligned mass effect fields. Jump or stick. No speed, no lateral movement.
Hey, with a cannon like that, who needs to move?
If you want that, why don't you just stick with the old M29 Grizzly?
Hey, I love that tank.
You would be one to love grizzly bears, Mr. Vega.
What? What's so funny?
Evasion successful.
Commander Shepard. I'm Admiral Shalor in Vastan Bay. I wish we could have met under better circumstances.
I had hoped for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on four Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
I'm glad to hear that you're finally reclaiming your homeworld.
Actually, our timing may have been premature.
We'd driven the Geth back to the home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geralt. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. A Geth dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And when the Geth are weakened, you strike hard.
It's a hell of a risk, Commander. But if you can pull it off...
Just be ready, Admiral.
Also, an old friend of yours, while technically still exiled, has offered to help against the Geth.
Talizora Vast Normandy,
Reporting for duty.
Glad you could make it, Tally. Admirals, I'll ready a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
I had no idea you were with the fleet.
They're keeping it quiet. There was a lot of publicity around my exile, but I'm an expert on the Geth, so...
You're their dirty little secret.
I'm glad you're here.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No, I didn't think we were strong enough.
So why help them?
They're still my people. Even if I am the Admiral's dirty little secret.
I'll help your people win this war, Tally.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the Admiral's. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
I'm ready to hit that dreadnought whenever you are.
Something.
Thank you.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
Okay.